Ladies, thank you both for joining me. Nia, I want to start by asking you about Cleveland, about some...
I'm not even listening to you, Hori. Stop. Look at me and look at Bayley. Start feeling sorry for Bayley right now. Because at SummerSlam, I'm going to beat her. I'm going to take her title, and I'm going to put her down like an old, sick dog. I'm going to put her out of my misery.
Man, Nia, you haven't changed in these 10 years that we've known each other. One bit.
Bayley, I have changed, okay? Before you go on too little long, I am your queen of the ring, and you should address me as Queen Nia.
Oh, then I'm going to address you how I want to address you, okay? And you know what I meant, Nia. You're the same heartless woman you were since day one. You got the same big mouth, and you just walk around like you own the place. You're the same Nia that in 2017 took me out of my SummerSlam match.
Oh, we're going to go there?
Yeah, we're going there. Finish what I'm saying. You took me out of my SummerSlam match, and that changed the trajectory of my whole career. But you didn't hurt me because you're so big and you're so much stronger than me or that you're so vicious. You hurt me because you're big, you're clumsy, and you're reckless.
You know what, honestly, Bayley? I'm pretty content being your queen of the ring. I am the queen of this division. I'm on top. I'm coming for that title because I get to take it off of you.
All right, Nia, well, I have some bad news for you, okay? And I don't want you to listen to what all these people are saying, you know? That you're so much bigger and you're gonna mop the floor with me. No, I want you to look at me right now, and if you're telling me that you've changed so much since 2017, then believe me that I have too, okay? And I'm walking in to SummerSlam with this WWE Women's Championship, and I'm walking out of SummerSlam with this WWE Women's Championship, and there's not a damn thing that you can do to stop me.
Is this done yet?